Some people see fishermen as simple beings, seeking only to quench a primordial urge to overpower and kill his quarry. I see it quite differently. Fly fishermen, to me, are the true poets of nature. He must know and respect his quarry, listen to his own strengths and limitations, always be open to new knowledge and modifications of perceived truths. What it all comes down to is the right fly, a good cast, and a decent drift. But before that, countless days, weeks, months, years of hurt and sacrifice.